Hello everyone, we're at the Sachsenring. There's already a buzz of excitement inside the paddock, and in a few minutes race direction will get the qualifying session underway. It doesn't look like the weather will cause us any problems at all. The latest reports we've received indicate clear skies for the duration of the session.
Thank you.
That brings an end to the qualifying session and pole has been decided. We don't just get an idea of the grid positions from these results, it also gives us a good idea of which riders will be strong in tomorrow's race. Hello from the Sachsenring and welcome to our live coverage of the German Grand Prix. The preparations are all done and dusted and Moto3 is about to take to the track. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. While the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings.